dear students in the organizing committee, present media. It's a great pleasure for me to stand before all of you to see that the state level, the chess competition is being hosted by our institution, and it is the management who the initiative, and also Dr. Joel in the Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences, where he has put forth our state to conduct the state level Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences the chess competition. I feel it is a privilege for this institution to conduct a big scale the chess level chess competition, and for that we are lucky to have Sri Raja Ravi Shankar, and of course I had an interaction with him. Very nice gentleman, and he has started his career for the chess in the year 1970 itself. And when I was interacting with him, I came to know that he is one of my good friend, Suresh Desai, who is an anatomist. I am also an anatomist, and he is at Yale Medical College. And his two daughters are chess, and they represent the state international level. And they were taken the from him only. They had taken all that.
120 with a score of 7-7. In 1974, he became the first Indian to play in the 13th World Junior held at Manila, Philippines. In 1975, he won both the National B and National A events held for seniors. He played in all the 16 National A events held during the year 1975 to 1990, often finishing in the top six, by virtue of which he played for India in all the six Olympiads held at Malta in 1980, Switzerland 1982, Greece 1984, Dubai 1986, again Greece 1988, and Yugoslavia 1990. In 1981,
the game which defines the middle advantage. Often the game is designed to admit the advantage. We go plus 2, plus 3, plus 4. As you know, Vishwanathan has been playing for 50 years at the age of 50. He is still playing chess and he is doing that. Other people all know to do well and chess have not. It's no coincidence that India and China are doing well in chess because they have maximum population. The population increases, their top level increases. The effects of the pyramid is wide. Countries with larger population have better chance. More players finish at the top. There are more grandmasters in India and China than other countries. But our chess culture also has an impact.
ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಮಹಾವಿದ್ಯಾಲಯ, ರಾಜೀವ್ಗಾಂಧಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಸೈನ್ಸಸ್ ಸಹಯೋಗದೊಂದಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಇವತ್ತು ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್, ರಾಜೀವ್ಗಾಂಧಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಚೆಸ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್ನು ಹಮ್ಮಿಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಇದು ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ 36 ಕಾಲೇಜ್ಗಳಿಂದ, ರಾಜೀವ್ಗಾಂಧಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಅಫಿಲಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿ 36 ಕಾಲೇಜ್ಗಳಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು 8-10 ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜಿಂದನೂ ಬಂದು ಅವರು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದೊಂದು ಚೆಸ್ ಗೇಮ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಇದೊಂದು ಬ್ರೈನ್ ಗೇಮ್ ಇದ್ದಂಗೆ. ನಮಗೆ ರಾಜಾ ರವಿಶೇಖರ್ ಅಂತ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಚೆಸ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರು, ಅವರು ನಮಗೆ ಚೀಫ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟಾಗಿ ಬಂದು ಉದ್ಘಾಟನೆಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿಸಿಕೊಟ್ರು. ನಮ್ಮ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟು ಶ್ರೀ ರಮೇಶ್ ರಾಜು ಅವರು ಇದಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲ ಬಹು ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿದಾಯಕವಾದ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಮಗೆ ರಾಜೀವ್ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿಯವರು ಈ ವರ್ಷ ನಮಗೆ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ತುಂಬ ಚಿರಋಣಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದೇವೆ ರಾಜೀವ್ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿಗೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲೇ ಇರಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ರೂಮ್ಗಳು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಮುಂಜಾನೆ 8:30 ಹಿಡಿದು ರಾತ್ರಿ 9 ಗಂಟೆವರೆಗೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ಅವರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಮತ್ತು ಇದು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಎಂಥೂಸಿಯಾಸಮ್ನಿಂದ ಬಂದು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ.